Dear children, today I teach you science, chapter number 2, world of animals. Topic in the chapter, domestic animals, pet animals, wild animals, water animals, amphibians, birds, insects. Common ordinary insects, small animals with 6 legs, feathers, soft and light body parts of birds that cover up their body. Domestic team of house affairs. Wings, body parts of animals that help them to fly. There are different kinds of animals around us. They are of different shapes and size. Some animals are very big, such as camel, elephant, giraffe, etc. Some animals are of small size, such as dog, cat, goat, donkey, etc. Look at the picture and write B for big animals and S for small animals. You point out some pictures and point out of the big animals for big and S similar for S in the blocks. Domestic animal. We team some useful animals such as camel, cow, buffalo, sheep, hen, goat, donkey, etc. We keep them near our house or at farms. They are kept for food and work. Animals are kept near our house or at farms for food and work are called domestic animal. Pet animals. Pet animals. We keep some animals such as dog, fish, cat, etc. in our homes are pets. The dog is the most common pet. It guards our house. Animals that are kept in our homes are called pet animals. Wild animals. Some animals like in the forest, such as elephants, lions, tigers, bears, fox, etc. They are called wild animals. You can see some wild animals in the zoo. Water animals. Some animals such as octopus, whale, starfish, fish, shark, etc. live in water. These are called water or aquatic animals. These animals take their foods from the water. They also breathe in water. Blue whale is the largest animal in the world. It can carry 9 elephants on its back. Some animals such as frogs, tortoise, crocodile, crabs, etc. live both on land and in water. Birds. Birds are the animals with wings and 2 legs. They fly in the air. They have light bodies that are covered with feathers. Birds generally live on the tree. Some birds can swim in water too. Some birds cannot fly. These are called flightless birds. Ostrich, penguin, kiwi, etc. are some example of flightless bird. Insects. Insects are very small animals. They have 6 legs. Some insects have wings which help them to fly. Just like grasshopper, butterfly, mosquito, horsefly and bee. Okay. We finish all chapters and do exercises and questions.